Warakurna is the only police station run by Indigenous officers.
Has she been to the clinic? All right, she needs to go to the clinic and get checked out, and they can do a report for us too.
I don't think you can police effectively if at least you don't try to learn languages where you are.
So Jilku is child. So Jilku Nintila is give me the child.
But we don't take any children. Not today.
We got a call saying that there'd been a fellow that had come off his motorbike about 20 odd k's down the road.
Warakurna Police, Revis speaking. Said a young mum go to the school and she's left her little child there and walked off.
She might be walking around the community somewhere.
She had that blue shirt, T-shirt on, didn't
she? Yeah, and grey track pants. Oh, what are we going to do with this baby?
Aches and pains.
Aches and pains, and that's what it's for.
In language, what is this called?
Yirmanga, Yirmanga.
Yirmanga, Yirmanga.
You will.
I need to learn the culture, learn the respect, learn the language.
So by learning your ways and you coming out here and learning my way,
yes.
It's like we learning two ways together.
Yes, together.